The Meusburger Standard Mold Wizard is an extremely useful new development. With this tool, you have the opportunity to assemble a standard mold within a very short time. First, you select here the desired mold size. Then, you press the Standard Mold Wizard, symbolized by the magic wand. With three simple clicks, you establish the structure. On the fixed mold half, you choose a clamp plate and a cavity plate. You don't choose a third cavity plate. On the moving half, you decide for a structure with a backing plate. After completing the basic configuration, press the button Next. The chosen mold is visualized at left top and the first determined plate is marked in green. The selection is filtered based on the matching plates. You opt for an F10. With a double click on the price, you choose the plate. The wizard jumps automatically to the next plate, and so you can select all the plates quickly and easily, one after another. At the end of the selection, you get to the fully automatic e-parts calculation. Here you can add automatically all parts for the standard mold with one simple click. Of course, you can also configure individually what you like. By clicking on the pillar icon, the mounting position of the guiding pillar can be changed. With a click on the bush, you can switch between the steel and self-lubricating type. With this selection, unneeded articles can also be disabled. Through the bottom Add, all selected e-parts are transferred to the BOM. With the button Quit, the articles are transferred to the BOM and the Meusburger Standard Mold Wizard will be closed.